ESPN released their pound-for-pound rankings for female fighters, and they have Claressa number one, which is a given. It's obvious she's been number one. I don't know why people are celebrating that ESPN put her number one. But it just shows to me how ESPN knows very little about boxing. And I've said this before. I don't know who's on their rating committee, but lack of knowledge is the key over here. And I'm going to tell you, they're missing. I looked at the list of the top 10, and they're missing one of the best pound-for-pound female fighters in the last 10 years. I mean, you got to live under a rock not to know who's the next fighter that I'm talking to. And she deserves to be number two on the list behind Claressa. And then you could put all these other fighters, and half of these fighters on the list shouldn't even be on the pound-for-pound list. So many people fake covering boxing without knowing the sport. Christina Hammer shouldn't be in the top 10. She's going to fight in the Olympics because she can't make it as a pro since she lost to Claressa. Cecilia Breakhouse, two back-to-back losses. I don't know if she's even going to ever fight again. She can't be in the top 10. And so on and so forth. But here's Jelena. Mrdjenovich, not putting her on your pound-for-pound list is like doing a pound-for-pound list on the men's side and not having a Spence, a Crawford, a Gervonta. Jelena is currently the WBC and WBA champ. 41 wins, 19 by knockout. 41 wins, 19 by knockout. People love knockouts. Check out some of her knockouts. Yeah! Jelena is a 20-time champ, and she puts girls to sleep. Just good night, out, cold. You don't always see that with female boxing. She's a great person and a great champion, and I don't understand how ESPN or their panel can't recognize that she's one of the best female fighters pound for pound, which she has been for the last, like I said, 10 years. Again, 20-time champion. 41 wins, 19 by knockout, and she's still fighting. She just had a big win on NBC TV. Jelena, of course, is trained by Jonathan Banks, former trainer Klitschko, current trainer Triple G. Jonathan is a great, brilliant mind. He was, of course, a champion as a boxer himself. He spent years with Emmanuel Stewart, and Jelena is currently in camp with Jonathan and the team in Vegas. There's Sammy Vargas, a great fighter in his own right, and Jelena, of course, represents Canada, where she is from.
So, Blue Mays, yellow, playing basketball, kind of was rehabbing. I walked into a gym, and this is way back when the age-old, like, women shouldn't really be in this sport kind of story. Milan was a family friend, and he's like, how's that boxing going? And I said, well, it's good. I'm just working out in the gym by myself. And he's like, unacceptable. He's like, I'll see you at Panther Gym at 3 tomorrow. Don't be late. I was the only female turning pro. I had to sell my own tickets to pay for my opponents first. It was a hustle, and it was so much fun. I am a pioneer of our sport. I've fought around the world. I've won 8 world titles. 52 fights is a lot, but I think I'm just getting started.